Do you know what the first use for rechargeable batteries was? Let me know your guess in the comments. We first have to go back in time 164 years to 1859 when Gaston Planté invented the rechargeable battery with a lead-acid cell that could be recharged by passing a reverse current through it. It's the same type of battery that our cars use today. These batteries were first used to power the lights in train cars while they were stopped at the station. So now you can out-nerd your friends and ask them,